to their enterprise at the same time you appeared here.
Probably, however, that Jim Kirk will find a few changes if I read my spots correctly.
Jim, I think I like the one with the beard. David Carrot. Of course, almost any change would be a distinct improvement.
What worries me is the easy way his counterpart fitted into that other universe. I always thought Spock was a bit of a fire to heart.
Indeed, gentlemen. May I point out that I had an opportunity to observe your counterparts here quite closely. They were rude, savage, unprincipled, uncivilized, treacherous. In every way, splendid examples of homo sapiens. The very flower.
I'm not sure, but I think we've been so.